The town of Highland, Indiana is mourning the sudden loss of its longtime fire chief, William Bill Timmer. Timmer died suddenly at his home Monday morning. His body was accompanied to the Lake County Coroner's Office by Highland Police, Fire, and Superior Ambulance. Highland Council President Tom Black said of Timmer in part, quote, "We have been both blessed and lucky to have had the dedication of Chief Timmer for these past 30 years. Our town is better because of him."